It is not a holiday, but for some people it should be.
Pennsylvania's two-week rifle deer season now underway, and already it is not without incident. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway with that story tonight.
Who got this one?
Oh, Kevin, buddy of mine.
It's obvious. Rifle hunting season has arrived.
Gonna get cut up and have the rack cut off.
About 750,000 hunters will take to the Pennsylvania woods to try and bag a buck. Hoffer's processing plant in Ligonier was busy all day long as hunters brought in their prizes.
Yes, busy. Yeah.
I was so excited. I'm still excited.
Mounted on my wall or something.
Rifle season is 2 weeks long, with doe season overlapping starting on Saturday. So far Monday, two hunters in Somerset County suffered medical issues while in the woods, but Westmoreland was clear. Mark Downey from Ligonier bagged a nice one on his own property while the weather was perfect for hunting.
It wasn't a morning. I wouldn't want to be out now. It's too warm now.
This season is pretty similar to last, the only real difference coming for displaying hunting licenses. You don't have to anymore. Also, hunters in York and Adams counties have to have the carcasses checked for chronic wasting disease. In our part of the state, it's tag 'em and bag 'em.
We're going to go get one this afternoon. I hope.
Hoffers and dozens of other meat processing plants in the state participate in Hunters Sharing the Harvest, which is a program where any hunter who doesn't want the meat can donate it, and that will be used for meals to feed the hungry all across our area. In Ligonier, Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action.